Hello, happy site owners. I'm MaAnna with Bloggate here with another MaAnna Minute tip for you. On June 19th, 2015, Facebook announced a new authorship feature where they're going to show a link to your byline in the posts that you share there. And in this MaAnna Minute, I'm going to show you how to check your site to see if it's already set up. So let's dive in. Okay, here's how the new feature appears on Facebook. You can see my byline is set to Bloggate, and the link takes you to my Facebook biz page. Let me show you how I did that. There are two ways to check to see if you have the correct tags already. Jump on over to one of your posts. Now, if you're using Firefox, just Alt-click your mouse anywhere in it and go to View Page Source. A new window will pop up with your source code. Now, if you're using Chrome, go to a post and then on your keyboard hit F12. Now, you'll likely need to drag this new lower window up a little bit and then click the little arrow by the head section to expand it. I'm going to jump back over to Firefox because it's easier to see. What we're looking for is this line of code with the article author property. If you don't see it, then you don't have the right code for this new feature. If you do see it, check the URL. See, it's set to my Facebook biz page. Now I'm using the WordPress SEO plugin to generate this and all other OG or open graph tags you see here, and that's what Facebook uses. But the URL link you need to set is not in that plugin directly. It's in your user profile. So jump on over to your WordPress site and then go to Users, Your Profile. Scroll down to the Contact Info section. You'll see a field for your Facebook profile URL. Whatever's in that field is what will be used in the code we saw previously. Now, if you're using a different plugin for your Open Graph tags or social profile connections, then you'll want to check with the developer to see how they want this set up. The WordPress SEO by Yoast plugin can do all of this and so much more for you. If you don't see any OG tags, then you probably don't have the social part of that plugin turned on or properly configured. So be sure to hop on over to Bloggate and click the videos link to see all of my in-depth video tutorials, including a full SEO and authorship course. It has 7 videos on the WordPress SEO plugin alone, plus everything you need to know to coordinate your own page SEO and so much more. And then be sure to subscribe to the Bloggate YouTube channel so you're the first to know when more MaAnna Minutes are published.